welcome back to my channel for another video. It's Coupons with Abby. Hope you guys are having a terrific holiday weekend. So we are at home today doing a different style video. I am actually doing a collab with my dear best friend here on YouTube, Coupon Wins with Linz. She is an incredible friend, an incredible couponer, and a joy to have on your timeline. So she coupons at CVS, Walgreens, Target, Walmart. And if you are not subscribed to her, I will have her channel and her video linked down in the description box. You guys can definitely check her out. We both hit the Dollar Tree up this week, and we decided we wanted to show you guys some ideas of gift baskets you could make on a Dollar Tree budget. I am a big advocate for not going into debt during the holiday season, giving your friends and family gifts. And Dollar Tree is definitely a great option to stay in your budget and to just stay debt-free during the holiday season. I think it's really fun picking out gift baskets and making them for somebody because it's so personalized and everything you grab, you're thinking of what that person may like. And it's just super fun to me to make and to receive, of course. I think it was also fun because Lindsay's Dollar Tree seemed to have carried items that mine did not. And mine may have carried items that hers did not. So Dollar Trees may vary, but we did want to show y'all several options to give you guys some ideas to bounce off of and maybe recreate your own baskets. So of course, everything I have here today is from the Dollar Tree down to the basket itself, down to the little crinkle paper that we put in to fill the basket. Everything is completely Dollar Tree. I think in total I spent $26, so that would leave every basket at under $10, which I think is super reasonable. So I have everything here ready to go. I'm gonna go ahead and decorate it with y'all. We're gonna put it together, make it look nice, and see the final product, and then I'll talk about, you know, why I decided to put together this style gift basket and who I think it would be great and the gift basket be targeted for. So I hope you guys stick around and stay tuned to see the final products. But first, if you are new, welcome. I am super excited you found my channel. Please be sure to consider subscribing and hit that notification bell so you never miss another upload, as well as give the video a big thumbs up if you do enjoy it. And please be sure to check out Coupon Wins with Lynn's channel as well, so you guys can see her Dollar Tree video and see even more variety and ideas that you can get making your own gift baskets. So we're gonna go ahead and get these put together and then we will see the final product.
Okay, I hope the angle is not too funky being this low. I wanted to find the best angle possible so you guys could see me packing these baskets. For my first basket, my inspiration was self-care. I am all about the face mask, the pampering, the bubble baths. That is just who I am. And personally, I would truly love to receive a gift basket like this. So starting with the basket itself, I got a little elf themed one and it is like a woven basket. Of course it was a dollar, so I went ahead and grabbed this, and then I also had grabbed a thing of the decorative shred. Now I probably won't need this whole bag for this specific basket, just this one, so I should have plenty left over for my others. I think I grabbed a total of two bags, so hopefully that is enough to work with today for the three baskets I am making in total. So of course this was a dollar as well. I'm going to go ahead and add this to the basket and then we'll talk about the products that I got. Shred is in there. I will say with a tip with this, I'd probably definitely try to like loosen it up a little like this because it is kind of all clumped together and I feel like you should just kind of loosen it up to make it look a little fluffier and better and more packed. So I just put a little bit, not even a half bag in it. So we should definitely have plenty today. We're gonna go ahead and put the things into the basket. So I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward this part, decorate up a little bit, and then we'll go over what products I got for the basket.
Okay, so we finished the beauty self-care basket. Now I'm gonna move on to my second one. So this one isn't a traditional basket. It's kind of like a tub, but I thought it was super cute. It says, "Believe in the magic of Christmas." And I don't know, I guess the gift recipient for this could obviously use this as Christmas decor in the coming years. I just think it was really cute to have a tub style. So this one, the goal of this one was all household and home items for those people in your family that like decor, cooking, baking. This was my goal for this basket. So we're going to go ahead and add more of the decorative paper and then add the items to the basket. Y'all, this stuff is so like powdery, I guess, and it's all over my pants right now. I'm trying to sort this out. So this one is also another tub style. This one I thought was really cute. It's like a sleigh and it says Merry Christmas. And of course it's that tub kind of plastic. But I don't know. I like the tubs. I think I found out the tubs were cuter to me than the baskets itself. The basket, like the elf one in the self-care basket, it was either an elf or Santa, and I felt like the tubs had more versatility. There was also a bucket I almost got that was like Santa and his belt, and that was really cute too, but I opted for this one. So with the last basket, I used the rest of the bag of the decorative shred. So I'm gonna go ahead and bust into my second bag, and I still won't even use the whole thing for this, but that was nice knowing that I still have some left over and didn't have to use the full two bags that I bought. So we're gonna go ahead, decorate this one. So my goal for this particular gift basket was all baby themed. And that was because I actually had my son a few days before Christmas, and I know as a first-time parent, I would have loved to receive a baby gift basket with just baby essentials and things that the baby needs. So I went ahead and decided I would go ahead and do that because I know there is moms everywhere that are having children during Christmas, or even parents that just had a child. I think this is a great option to give them for Christmas because it is just things they need. So this was the story and goal behind this basket. We're going to go ahead and decorate the last one, and then we'll see the final products. So these are the gift baskets I made for my collab with Coupon Wins with Lens. So we will go ahead and start with this one. This one was my baby themed gift basket for all those expecting parents this holiday season or parents that just had a baby. I personally would love to receive a gift basket like this if I just had a baby or I'm expecting one around the holiday season. So what I did is I grabbed this little 4-pack of washcloths. Of course, everything's from the Dollar Tree, like I mentioned. So washcloths is obviously a necessity for newborns. Grabbed this little 9-ounce bottle. I thought it was super cute. It had a little Cookie Monster on it. And of course, bottles are a necessity for those babies. So went ahead and grabbed that to add into this. I also had added a Sesame Street baby lotion and baby shampoo, and then a nice little blanket. So this is what it looks like. I went ahead and grabbed a boy themed one because I have a boy. I don't know, I was just feeling the boy vibe. So that was that gift basket. I'm gonna try to put this back together because it looks so good put together, and I like how it was all staples. So that was super fun to make. And so this one would total me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus
the decorative shred, $7 for this.
All right, so here is the next one where it was kind of like for those people in your family or friends that are all about baking, cooking, home decor. I actually really enjoy this basket. So what I had found was these little decorative six-piece cookie cutters. There was like a Christmas tree. There's a gingerbread man. I thought that was super cute for the baker in your family. And then I had also found a coaster that says, "Today is a good day to have a great day." That was super cute as well. And it's just a little one pack. And then I had found these reusable cups. It is a two-pack and it says fresh and hot. And of course, I just think this was really nice to have on the go and just really cute, honestly. And then I had also added, these were so cool to me, these candy cane peppermint flavored spoons to add into hot chocolate, coffee, whatever your vibe is. They also had chocolate ones, but the candy cane ones were super, super cool to me. So I thought that would be fun to throw into the basket. I had also added this snowman dish towel with the matching oven mitt. And I believe it just says, "'Tis the season to be jolly." And then I think one of my all-time favorite pieces in this is this home decor sign that said, "Ain't nobody got time for that." And it's time, the seasoning. Oh my gosh, that was so funny to me. So I love this basket just because that sign really made it. And of course, you know, I just think it was fun to have a basket that was kind of aimed towards the baker, home decor kind of person in your life. So I definitely know somebody that I can give this to that would be over the moon for it. So with this basket, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pieces in here, totaling us $9. So we stayed at that $10 budget, under $10 for this basket. I think that was pretty fantastic. And then my last basket was the self-care basket for the teens and women in your life. I just thought this one was super fun as well. So I did it in the elf theme basket. I went ahead and grabbed one of these Vaseline cocoa butter chapsticks. I thought this was really nice. And Dollar Tree carrying Vaseline was super clutch. Like, I love it. So that was that. I also had found this candle that is in the scent Cookie Swap. It smells so good. It smells like fresh baked cookies. And I definitely think this is super relaxing. I guess you could also put this into this basket as well. That would be pretty cool. But I mean, either or, I think it'd be fun to have for a little self-care holiday night. And then we have some Dove body cream. I love Dove, and Dollar Tree carrying this is super nice. And this is like compactable where you can put it in your purse or whichever. And then we also have this pen that I was obsessed with. It's a mermaid style pen. And I just thought it would go well with this cute little like marble paint print notebook, and it's just a plain blank notebook to write some notes in, that sort of thing. So I really liked that together. I also did a hydrating watermelon and sweet mint paper facial mask. Who does not like face masks? I love them. So that was really fun. And then lastly, I found this pack that was like hair ties and scrunchies, and this is sort of like a burgundy velvet. I thought this was also really nice, and it was cute packaging. So all the essentials you need for some self-care. So I overall love all these baskets. This one also ran us about 9 as well. So we have a $7 gift basket, a $9, and another $9. So under $10 for all these gift baskets. So in total today at Dollar Tree, I spent about $26. And that was also including the shredded paper for the filling in the baskets. But I think that was a lot of bang for our buck to make some baskets that look like this. So let me know which one was your favorite basket. Please be sure to consider checking out Lindsay's channel and her video to get more basket ideas as well. I will talk to you guys next week with some more couponing deals. And that is it for me. So thank you guys so much for watching and have a good rest of your day.